you know, from that cat and mouse game. Probably. Guess it does it automatically. Which would make sense, really, because you're not losing everything once you go to the next wristband. And you're not going to lose all your single player's progression just because you went up to the next wristband in multiplayer. That'd be stupid. No. So close. Took you long enough.